This infrared image from NASA's James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, was taken for the JWST Advanced Deep Extragalactic Survey, or JADES program. It shows a portion of an area of the sky known as Goods South, which has been well studied by the Hubble Space Telescope and other observatories. More than 45,000 galaxies are visible here.